In this question, we have to show 5 minus root 3 is an irrational number. So we have to show that 5 minus root 3 is an irrational number. Now you have to remember that there is no need to prove root 3 and root 2, root 5 or any under root prime number is irrational number. So already हमारे पास proof है कि under root prime number जो होते हैं irrational number होते हैं. So उसी के साथ हम contradictory method use करेंगे. So here you have to assume that 5 minus root 3 is a rational number, yes, such that here you have to mention 5 minus root 3 is equal to a by b, where a and b are co-prime integers, a and b are co-prime integers. So after that you have to take a square, no need to take square, just we have to transpose the terms. Remember that यहाँ पे जो भी irrational value है उसे एक side में transpose करो and other values को एक side में आप transpose करोगे. This implies that this minus root 3 shifted to that side, it will becomes plus root 3 and 5 as it is, and this a by b is shifted to left side, therefore it will becomes minus a by b. यहाँ पे आपको transpose करके irrational term को singular side में रखना है and other terms को एक side में लोगे. So इसके बाद आपको ऐसा cross multiplication, आपके ये जैसा cross multiplication कर लो. So cross multiplication we get 5b minus a divided by b is equal to root 3. This formation is most important when you are writing the solution. अगर आपका irrational is equal to rational value मिलती है, because a and b are the co-prime integers. तो फिर अब यहाँ पे co-prime integers का multiplication करके subtraction and division कर रहे हो, तब भी आपको यहाँ पे कोई ना कोई तो एक rational value मिल जाएगी, और it is not equal to irrational. We know that rational is not equal to irrational, because here we know that the fact root 3 is a irrational. So here we get contradiction, because root 3 is an irrational number, and 5b minus a divided by b is rational number. Therefore, कौन सा क्वेश्चन दिया? 5 minus root 3. Therefore, 5 minus root 3 is an irrational number. Here we get the solution. Last में हम define करेंगे. Hence proved. यहाँ पे आप conclude करना जरूरी है, यहाँ पे mention करोगे hence proved. ऐसे यहाँ पे मैं clear हो जाएगा कि आप last step पे हो और आपने जो भी prove करने के लिए कहा गया है उसे prove किया है. और एक important चीज, जब भी हम root 3 के लिए irrational is equal to rational define करते हैं, वो एक स्टेप इंपॉर्टेंट थी, चेकिंग करते समय इस मेन आंसर पे आपका फोकस रहेगा, या फिर जो भी चेक करने वाले टीचर्स है उनका फोकस यहाँ पे मेन आंसर एंड आपके प्रेजेंटेशन पे रहेगा. थैंक यू.